Hey, what's going on, guys? Review Man here, and today I am at Red Robin, as you can probably see behind me.
How
are
we doing today? Doing great. My staff is taking care
of you guys. I'm going to
start you off with something to drink. Water? Lemon?
Sweet
people.
Sweet people.
Do you like lemon?
Yeah.
I don't.
No. Towering onion rings. Yeah. Where's that $6.99 burger? That's the only reason I came here, in the bottom of the steak, bro. Here we go. Here. $6.99 tap-in burger. Easy as 1, 2, 3. What's that? I just wanted my own steak fries. I could care less about the burger. Yeah, this is my first time coming here, guys, so you're coming along with the journey, dude. Nah, no salads. Sriracha burger. Mac and cheese double. Double, two patties. I think I'm gonna get the what's Buzz Mac and Cheese. You gotta have some boneless steak fries if we're getting it. I know that's gonna put a damper on your salad, but sure, if you're paying. If you're paying, you gotta know. Well, we got boneless steak fries too.
You do?
Yeah, boneless steak fries come with the burger.
Onion.
That's an appetizer. So you want onion rings and fries?
You
can
put some bigger bowl?
Yeah, it's boneless.
Okay.
That's kind of like never ending. That's like the never ending salad at Olive Garden.
Oh, okay.
You didn't know that? It's not like it's not like at Ocean View whenever they say boneless shrimp, they only bring you 5 shrimp. Now that is some sweet tea. That is some sweet tea. So I think I'm gonna get the There's a woman looking at me because I got a camera out.
I don't care what it looks. All I know is
it's bottomless, so you don't need the onion ring and fries. I'm gonna get probably the what's the Buzz Mac? You get a buzz. This is my first time coming here, guys. I'm really wrong.
Is there any appetizers or anything today, guys?
Yeah, I got one question, boy.
Okay.
What's the buzz and Buzz Mac?
It's buffalo sauce.
Okay.
It's a little spicy.
All right. I guess I'll take one of those. Can you do light on the buffalo sauce?
This is our first time coming. It's a big menu, isn't it?
And I like the crispy tender salad. And can you
okay. Is on that okay for you?
Yeah, can you order me a light ranch?
We have regular ranch. We don't have light ranch.
Okay, that's fine.
It's fine. Regular ranch. Yeah. We can pretend it's light. That's what I do. And the regular bottomless fries okay with your burger?
Yeah.
Awesome.
That's the only reason I came here.
The bottomless fries?
Yeah, I love steak fries.
Oh, yeah. Me too. That's why I'm working. Awesome. Thank you guys. If that's your first time here, I encourage you guys to sign up for our royalty program. It's free, it just takes a couple seconds to sign up.
Okay.
There's new coupons, you get free burgers, or a free burger for your birthday and stuff.
I'm gonna try that. I don't want y'all to know my full name, so. Y'all probably already know it if you know who I am. And there's some people around here, they looking at me because I got the camera, but you know what? I don't care. This is a pretty cool place. I'll be back with you guys whenever the food comes. Okay, food finally came, and look at that chicken salad. That is looks like chicken tenders. Chicken tender salad, in mind, being the badass that I am. I got the Buzz Mac and Cheese burger with bottomless steak fries. Oh, right here. That's a bird. That's a burger.
No.
It's not gonna be bigger than that. Even the other end. That's good. A little hot. But. And hot is the buffalo sauce that's on this burger. And that's all white. It's still good. Come and get out of here, guys. I'll see you guys in a bit.